Do you bless me? Is organ donation accepted in Vedic tradition? I can very clearly say yes. Organ donation is perfectly accepted, supported, because it is again saying yes to life. Please understand, only an enlightened body should not be touched, disturbed after they leave the body. It should be preserved as it is through the proper Vedic way of mummifying, the Jiva Samadhi process as described by Tirumular. Tirumular is Mahadeva using the body of a farmer who was taking care of his cows, who was bitten by the snake and dead, and all his cows were standing around him and crying. The story says there was a divine being going above the sky and saw the scene and decided to enter into that farmer's body and just to remove the sufferings of cows. I am telling you from my own authority, who can feel so compassionate for a pashu? Only the pashupati can feel so compassionate for pashus, and only pashupati can feel the sufferings of pashus. He was only moving, and he only assumed the body of Tirumular and came back to life, and he describes the whole science beautifully. Vedic way of mummifying the body, Jiva Samadhi. Only the enlightened being's bodies should be properly preserved and Jiva Samadhi should be done. Other than that, any normal person can write a will to donate his organs, and organ donation is accepted, and it is one of the best way to say yes to life. Yes to life.